Elonius 007. Am I saying it right? I don't know. Maybe Elunis Looney Tunes. I don't know. 174 platinums. Got a B with the 83. A lot of games completed. This game still hasn't completed yet. But okay, what you been playing recently? MotoGP. Looks like he just bought it for like $10. That was just on the sale. I mean, what else? MotoGP. What game is that? What is that? Let me see. Dragon's Dogma. Okay. Rock Band 4. What? Dragon's Dogma, Rock Band 4. He's just like alternating between three games. What's going on with this? Okay. Well, it's time to look at the list. All right. First up, two games completed. Two other games not completed. And then we got all of these games completed. Alpha Protocol, Dig Dug, Pac-Man. Okay, the arcade game series. What's going on for Uncharted? Let's see what we have. Nothing with Brotherhood, but almost done with that. Everything else is fine. DLCs on some of them, 3 and 2 are fine. That's great. That's fantastic. Unity's good. That's good. Everything else is good. That's good. Okay, next up, what we got now? Some random other games that I don't know. Attack of the Toy Tanks. The fuck? I'm guessing, was that Battle Tanks the sequel or something? I don't know. But the Batmans, we got Arkham Asylum. Okay, if you get Arkham City, it'd be great. And then the Bad Companies, you haven't even touched single Battlefield like that. Okay, so let's keep going with this. Backward Crossing, and then we got the Borderlands. What do you need left on the first one, at least? Bound by Flame, Bully, and then we got some Cabela's, which is African Adventures, and that's it. I guess Pro Hunts, if that matters, you even finish it yet. The Call of Duties, you have two, haven't finished three with the DLC, and World at War, I haven't even touched it yet. Uh-oh, looks like he's gonna have to struggle for a bit on World at War. But Call of the Juarez, nice. And then Cartel, haven't done that. Captain America, oh, we got Clash of Titans, nice. The CSI, Cuboid, that's a nice one. You don't see people with that. I don't know what this is, but okay. Great, you got that. Dante's Inferno, oh, you're missing one more. I bet you it's the Trials. We're gonna see about that. Dark Cloud, you got the Darksiders. Dead Islands, okay, Dead Nation, Dead Space 1, and Extraction, nice. Just finished two of the DLCs. Deadpool, okay. And then we got some other games you haven't done. You even touched Demon Souls, yeah, what's going on with that? We Destroy All Humans, good. Devious Dungeon, Diablo 3, nice. Doctor Who, and then we got all three Dragon Age right here, that's good. You didn't even finish the first one, what the f- I mean, you did, but what's the DLC, man? What's going on with that? Why? With Dragon Fantasy 1 and 2, okay. And then we Dragon's Dogma, you just now recently started playing. I don't know. How come you ain't playing the PS3? Why are you playing the PS4, huh? But Dragon Hunter, Dungeon Siege 3, that's good. That's a nice one right there. Dungeons and Dragons, we got the Dust game, nice. NG Cycles. And then I don't know what the hell this is, but you got them. Okay, Everybody's Gone to Rapture, Fallout 3, nice. You got DLC and everything, good. New Vegas, it's New Vegas next, so do that. Fighting Game Night, and then we got the Far Cries 3, 4, 5, and Primal. 5, you can finish the DLC on that, but eventually I know you do it. Farming Simulator 14. Wow, I don't even see anyone with Farming Simulator yet. As far as I know, I haven't seen really people playing it like that. But you got 14, so that's good. 7, nice. Oh no, another person with Final Fantasy 13. W, dog. Foxy Land, okay. Galaga Legion's nice. Oh my god. I can't believe you actually played that. We'll see if you even get the online or not. Probably didn't. Probably forgot. You got the God of Wars all done, nice. What are you missing? The reboot, and that's basically it. And stackables if you feel like doing that. Golden Axe, nice. Okay, how are you gonna have GoldenEye? You haven't even touched it yet. Come on, you have 007 in your name. At least finish GoldenEye. Gran Turismo 5, I mean, I'm pretty sure you got the two trophies, but I don't know. I'm checking it, but whatever, we'll check it anyways. If you have almost all GTAs done, you just need Vice City completed, you'd be great. Look at that, we need what one more trophy left. Oh god damn it. You're doing this too? What the hell? Okay, but Gravity Rush, nice. Then you got DLC done. Green Lantern, Grim Legends. What the fuck are you playing? Okay, there are Harry Potters. Can you even do this? I'm pretty sure this is unattainable now. You might as well delete it. I don't know if you can still do it or not, but we'll see. We got all Infamous except Festival of Blood. You got the Ico, Jak and Daxter. Okay. Oh no. You have Bloodstone. Oh shit. I have to check to stop. This mouse will stop doing it. Okay, now I can check. Just Cause 2 and 3. Nice. And you got the DLC on that. Kingdom Amalur. Nice. 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 Solitaire. You got League of Evil. What the fuck? If you get Lara Croft, that'd be great. Legendary Fishing. Okay. Less fish, okay. What do you like? You like the fish? You play fish games? You have Rapello? Do you have that? Surprised you don't have the, what's the game called? Dangerous Catch or Deadliest Catch, what it's called. What's going on with this leg with this Harry Potter, man? You got almost all the, you got like the two Harry Potter games done, but not the Lego. What happened? What happened, man? But you got some random ass games done. Mafia 2, nice, and the DLC, good, good. We have Manhong, all these Manhong. You like Manhong? What the fuck is this? Like, why is so special about this? At least you got the Ancient Wisdom. I didn't see anyone with that completed, so that's good. Marvel Spider-Man, nice. Metro, nice, and the new ones came out. Hopefully you get that. You got Shadow Mortar, good, DLC. Oh man, can you do MLB 15? We'll see about that. You're working on MotoGP 18, finish that if you can. So Suspect, Need for Speed, get the DLC. Oh, you got Shift too. I'm pretty sure that's difficult as fuck. Hopefully you can get that. Neverwinter. Woo! Man, good luck. Pac-Man, nice. You got Payday 2, finish that. Persian Knight Stand-Up. What the fuck? What in the world? What are you playing? I don't know. Press Your Luck. That's a rare right there. Nice. Prince of Persia, so you got 1 and 3, not 2. Okay. Here we go with this easy crap people are going to want to do now. But you got Rainbow Runes, that's good. Oh, there you go. There he is right here. Rapilla Pro. There's the two games right there. Yep, I knew you got them too. Now all you need is Deadliest Catch. I think that's one of them. There's some other fishing games I can't remember. Ratchet and Clanks. Ooh, this is a nice one right here. Look at that. Yeah, almost what, all of them, right? One, two, three, Deadlock, Into Nexus, Crack in Time, you're missing Full Funnel, All for One. Is there a Ratchet & Clank he's missing? I don't think so. I think he has all of them. Just maybe stack, I guess, if he wants to. Red Dead Redemption, nice. Let's get the DLC. Remember Me, nice. And then nothing on Resident Evil except 5, nil DLC. Riptide, good. I hope you get Rock Fan Port done, because it looks like you're playing it. Rick's Faction, I'm pretty sure you need like, what, 5 people for that shit anyways? That's going to be difficult. I'm pretty sure this is a long platinum, Romance 3 Kingdoms, so that's going to take a while for you to do. But Saints Row, you got 1, what's it called, 4 and 3, nice. Sam and Max, you need 2 more episodes and you'd be great. Oh man, you got Sega Base Fish. God damn it. This man loves to fish. Shadow of the Colossus, Sherlock Holmes, nothing on Silent Hill. We got Sleeping Dogs, good. Maybe, hopefully, you get the PS4. The Sly Coopers, though, that's good. See, you're stacking on one in the first ones, but oh, wait, you said one and two. You didn't get 4 yet. I don't know what this is. This is weird to look at. Snow, nothing on Sonic the Hedgehog. Might as well just delete it if you even, don't even bother playing the game. I don't know why you even have it. Star Wars, I mean, Spider Man, you got. Both Edge of Time, Shadow Dimensions. Wasn't there one more he missing? Shadow Dimensions, Edge of Time. I think I'm pretty sure there's another Spider-Man. There's the Amazing Spider-Man. Oh, you got them. Wasn't there another one? I think you probably got all of them. I don't know. Historical Legends. I'm pretty sure there's an online trophy for that. This is just some co-op thing you gotta go for. Oh my god, you have Tetris? You might as well delete that, or at least find people who have it. Shit, I have it. If you want boost, let's go. Shit, I need to fucking get those online shit out the way anyways. Bard's Tale, good. Deadly Tower Monsters, okay. Yeah, you're gonna have to dedicate your life to this game, so I'm not sure if you're even gonna do it anyways. I mean, you have Neverwinter and this, so you're kind of just like, literally, you stepped on a Lego on this. So, I don't know what you're trying to do, but hopefully you get those done. Skyrim, nice. That's a remastering. Looks like you're gonna have to, I'm pretty sure, You may. Let me see if you probably boosted. I don't know if you did them. You probably did boost them. Lord of the Rings, okay. Playroom, I know you can get that done. I don't know what's going on with this Tiger Woods game, but you completely effed yourself over here. What is going on with that? Wow. But the Tomb Raiders, you got the trilogies. That's good. Missing some other ones, but it'd be fine. Got both Tony Hawks. That's good to see that. Toy Story 3 was Toy Story Mania. That's an easy one. You can go for that, man. And I don't know what's going on with this trying thing, but like, I mean, it's cool you got three, but where's the first one, man? What's going on with that? Uncharted, so you got, well, you didn't do the DLC on three and two and three, but okay, four, you didn't even do it either. What? Okay, but Golden Abyss, Lost Legacy, you got Uncharted's done. Just the DLC, I mean, you didn't bother doing. Don't know why. We Sing, Welcome Park, good. White Knight Chronicles. I'm pretty sure you can still do it. I just think it's just gonna take forever for you to complete. I'm pretty sure White Knight Chronicles is still doable. It's just like hours and hours and hours. Winter Stars, that's a rare game right there. And it's easy. No one even getting that, but that's good you got that. I'm surprised you didn't get. Did you get Summer Stars? Did I skip that? No, you didn't get it. I'm pretty sure there's like a summer one too. I have it, but I don't know what's called. X-Men Destiny, great. No, nothing in Yakuza is okay. That's completely fine with me. Not finishing the games. Maybe you gotta clean up your list a couple of bit. First platinum. I mean, sorry. First trophy. Are you horny to win? What the fuck? That's a first trophy. What? Is that even? What is this? What trophy is this? I don't know. I have to find out about that. Like, is that even possible to even get that as your first trophy? But whatever. Uncharted is your first platinum. Okay. Borderlands. What do you need left for this? What do you need left for Borderlands? This Claptrap? Oh, no. It's the Matt General Knox. Oh, the fucking completionist. That's gonna kill you right there. That's like the main target right there. But that's basically it. Yeah, you're good on that though. Dante's Inferno. Is it the Trials? Yeah, the Trials. Most likely Trials. Yep. Ghostbusters. Do you have the online? I don't know if that's online. Look like you don't. Oh, know you didn't. Okay. Well. Oh well. Gran Turismo 5. You got the two basic trophies. Yes, you do. You still got a chance. Bloodstone. Let's go all the way down. Nope. Didn't do any of it. Well, didn't finish it, but at least MLB 15. It's another one-player game. Exclusive community challenges. Follow the ball. Can't do it. Oh, you can still do this. I think you still do this. Yeah, you still got a chance to platinum this. It looks like a fucking bitch to do. I mean, some of these baseball fucking trophies are a bitch to do, but. I'm pretty sure you can get 15 to show platinum if you can. Remastered, you gotta do the DLC. Well, you did the DLC. Oh, you should. Oh, you just need to finish some of them. You look like you. It's like you probably just played them legit or something. I don't know. I don't know what you were doing here, but. Yeah, you need to finish some of the DLC. Get the rest of it online. You even do the journeys yet. But you're getting there. What the fuck is this? Collect all the. Wait, what? Did you really hack this or something? It just looks like a hack thing to me. Like, do I really have to go back and check this or something? Like, missing timestamps. Well, that's probably why. I don't know. I don't know. I'm not even gonna assume it's a hack or anything like that. It's probably just PS3 fucking up or something. I don't know. But final results. Your list is good. It just needs the obvious cleanup. Don't play any more new games until you at least finish the ones you have, especially Neverwinter and Elder Scrolls Online. A lot of games done and platinums, but not enough ultra rares, so you need more of that. Put in different genres in the mix and play a lot more PSN games. Everything else is fine, so I'll probably give you a 6.6 out of 10. See you on the next review, James Bond. Bye.